From the outside, you'd have a tough time knowing there was a fire here at this new Whiteland home over the weekend.
Fire is so dynamic, we just don't know what it'll do.
Saturday night, just after 10 o'clock, a fire started in an upstairs bedroom. Thankfully, all five people and their dog made it out safely.
One of the homeowners was asleep in the master bedroom and woke up to the fire in the house.
As that homeowner left the bedroom, he shut the door. And it's likely that's a big reason why this fire wasn't worse.
I don't think he really even knew why he did it. Subconsciously, he just did it.
Close before you doze. A fire safety tip to close your door before you go to sleep. Chief Dale Saucier is passionate about this topic, and he's seen the dramatic difference it makes.
All the years I've been doing this, this is one of those things we've seen the doors close, and we're like, man, that door was closed. There's hardly any damage on the other side of it.
By closing the door, it cuts off the oxygen going into that room that the fire needs to spread. And that was the case on this call.
The crews that went in and attacked the fire, they didn't use a lot of water to extinguish it.
There's still interior damage and the family is still displaced, but their home is still standing.
They're extremely lucky.
With colder temperatures on the way, many people will be resorting to space heaters. Chief Saucier is reminding everyone to take a few seconds to make your home safer in case of an emergency.
A simple step of closing this door will help limit the fire and save your family in the event of a fire.
In New Whiteland, Lindsay Eaton, Fox 59 News.